It's 12:45 a.m., July 8th, 2020. 2 things. 2 things to remember. War is a nasty business. And what are you admonished to do? Because those that don't know, the war is on their mind. The war is for their mind. The war is waged in your mind. And it manifests on the outside. Christ said to renew your thoughts daily. Mm-hmm. 2 things to remember. And I'm going to quote this from myself. If you don't know that you're already dead, because they said the dead in Christ will rise first, and then we have the twice dead. And this is the region of the dead. And this is the Patala region, the lower worlds. Mm-hmm. And they've already entered into some heavenly places already. But I'm going to quote something to you. The Bible, when I began to read it, after they took whatever they did off of me, that quenched my thirst. And when I was little, eating the prasad that was offered to Lord Krishna, that satisfied my hunger. So, if you're thirsty and you're hungry, you need to drink up the words of God and eat the beautiful food that's prepared for you to eat, prasadam. You need to read holy words and holy scriptures and honor those that who are holy. Because there are some things you just can't get over. And I'm telling you what's been done to me. Vishnu, Shiva, Krishna, Rama, is not getting over it. Because in order to enter into those worlds, you had to enter through me. Mm-hmm. That's how you attack Swarvloka, a Swarvloka. Mm-hmm. So if you're thirsty and you're hungry, the only thing that can satisfy that is something spiritual. Because y'all been in a famine for true knowledge, for kingdom preaching, for kingdom to understand the kingdom. And if your kingdom that's within you is being violated, how you gonna reach your destination? They wanted a heaven on earth. Y'all want living waters, huh? Too many of us had to become martyrs and sacrifice our bodies so that you could live. But what's dead can never die, is what they say. That's because y'all want to stay in a spiritual death-like situation. You love your material existence. to the point where you would off spiritual beings to live, devils. And I'm not being your sacrifice or your martyr. Start lifting up prayers for Mother Earth. You violate your planetarium, your mother, or you want to call it your mothership, then your mothership will destroy you. You did breach the wall. The wall in Germany and China, all them walls y'all thought y'all built for protection. Y'all knocked those, y'all went through, blasted a wall in Antarctica. That's what you did. And entered into those kingdoms. And when you did that, that's how I got blasted with my big huge doves. That's how I ended up floating in the Aurora Borealis. That's how I ended up seeing Brahma floating up in water with all kind of stuff floating around him. Two things. Two beings that actually hold everything in creation together. Think about it. You better hunger and thirst for the truth. Hunger and thirst for real knowledge, real truth.